opposition is to raise your voice against something is absolute democratic right. Yeah, people are raising their voices, and I subscribe to the view that there seems to be a certain amount of discrimination in what has been planned and what is happening. And as a citizen of this country, and as somebody who has been born and is grown up with a certain idea of what India is, it is important for me to raise my voice.
What is the point in this bill that you don't like?
Sir, I don't want to discuss details right now and scream on top of my voice and talk to you. I'll talk about this in more detail with somebody
else.
Why would so many people be concerned? Not just in Mumbai, in Assam, in Delhi, in Bangalore, in Hyderabad. Why are people concerned?